Okay, so this is a set out of the box. It only comes with this line that you have to attach in the back. Just snaps right in. And now the characters can have a slide to go down. It also has this claw. What you do is spin this wheel on the top. And when it reaches the top, you can release the figure just by pushing it up a little more. This can also turn and spin the characters around and close the door. Huh? What? Where am I?
Now that we have the car, we're sure to lure in Buzz Lightyear.
Oh yes, that's a mighty fine idea. Hey, I got another mighty fine idea too.
What's that?
We're gonna make you giant.
Here goes nothing.
Whoa. No, please don't do that. I'll do anything.
Hey, what's going on here?
There he is, Zerg. Go get him.
Buzz Lightyear, it's time you learned the truth. I am your father.
Wow, didn't see that one coming.
What? You're not my father. This is ludicrous.
I will defeat you, Space Ranger.
Whoops. Hey, that wasn't very nice. Get him, Zerg.
Mark my words. No one Star Command will bow before me. I am the Emperor's son. No insignificant threats have threatened me.
Little help here?
Reach for the sky.
Huh? What are you doing up there?
Whoops.
Hey, good job, Rexy. Hey, what about me, guys? Ouch. Oh, thanks for saving me, you guys.
Are you okay, buddy?
Oh, yeah, Mater. I just had this horrible dream. Mater, did you see that?
Say what?
I think I'm going crazy, Mater.
Hey guys, welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be opening up this Toy Story that time forgot, Battlesaurus Buzz Lightyear and Battlesaurus Woody. First we're going to open up Battlesaurus Buzz Lightyear.
Let's check out this cool Buzz Lightyear figure.
Hostile lizard people, hand-to-hand combat. Ha! Yeah. Hey, where are you going? A complete set. Fresh out of the box. No one could resist an Optimum X.
Check out this cool Buzz Lightyear. I really like his armor. And his hands can also go in. He's got laser over here. He also comes with weapons. He comes with this axe, this battle axe. And he can actually hold on to it. He also comes with this core blaster. And these are the plasma darts that go inside.
Whoa, where are you going?
He also comes with this battle dirk.
Oh, I get it. No one could resist an Optimum X. Nobody's this good.
Now let's open up Battlesaurus Woody.
Well, I think I'm gonna head back. Being a sheriff is nothing like playing Battlesaurus. Granitoid battle armor, check. Zeta Crystal Ultimate Battle Blade, double check. Reptilus Maximus is no match for Battle Woody.
Let's check out this cool Woody. And it comes with these weapons. This one's the Zeta Crystal Battle Blade, and this one's the Battle Dirk.
Hi there, sir. My name's Woody, and, nobody cares. Well, I think I'm gonna head back.
Incredible, isn't it?
Huh? Check out all this nutty battle gear.
Lightyear to the rescue!
Being a sheriff is nothing like playing battle swords. To the arena, whoa! Ha! Boy, I hope not.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Where are you going?
To the arena of woe! Sounds like a million laughs.
Incredible, isn't it?
I am Battle Woody from the distant Barney tribe. Reptilus Maximus is no match for Battle Woody.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Everyone okay? Easy there, little doggy. Come on, buddy, fight it off! Battlesaurs sure take their battle gear seriously.
The Battlesaurs are not playing! They've never been played with! They don't even know they're toys!
Well, hi there, sir. My name's Woody, and, nobody cares. Well, I think I'm gonna head back. Being a sheriff is nothing like playing Battlesaurs.
Lightyear to the rescue!
Thanks for watching, and if you like this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up. Also, don't forget to subscribe. We'll see you next time. Bye! Hey guys, welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be unboxing these Toy Story Hatchin' Heroes. We also have these Toy Story Vinylmations. Let's start by opening up one of the Vinylmations. Looks like we got the Rhino. Let's open up another Vinylmation. Cool, we got a Woody. He's in black and white. Oh, we got another Woody in black and white. We got Mr. Potato Head. I really like this one. This is probably my favorite one. What do you think about these Vinylmations? Which one is your favorite? Now we're gonna unbox these Hatchin' Heroes, Woody and Buzz Lightyear. Let's open up Woody first. So here's the egg version. Now let's turn him into Woody. What do you think of this Woody?
Alright, let's turn him back into the egg now. Okay, now let's open up the Buzz. Let's turn him into Buzz Lightyear now. He's got little tiny arms and legs. Kind of reminds me of Humpty Dumpty. Okay, let's turn him back into the egg now.
Hey, Woody, check out what I can do. Oh yeah? Watch this. I can spin longer.
Do you know these guys? Thanks for watching. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. We'll see you next time. Bye.
Hey everyone, and welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today I'm going to show you the Transform and Attack Batmobile and the Gotham City Tunnel Takedown. On the back of the package, it shows some other cool figures you can collect in the set. Here's everything out of the package. First, let's check out Batman. This Batman is extremely detailed, and his arms can move, and also legs, and then he bends at the knees also. And this Batman also comes with an oversized sword. Next, let's check out Red Robin. And Red Robin also gets an oversized sword. This one's Nightwing, one of my favorites. He has his black and red Nightwing logo on his chest. And this one's the Night Quest Batman. This Batman's all armored up. He has wings. This big guy is Solomon Grundy, and when I first saw him, I thought he would be a good challenge for the Hulk. Here's Two-Face. And lastly, we have Joker. Joker has ammo wrapped around him, green pants, purple top. Lastly, let's check out the Transform and Attack Batmobile. Top part here opens up and there's a place for Batman to sit. So let's put Batman in there right away. Now we can pull this back, and when we do that, these pop up. This is how it can transform and then attack.
I like your new Batmobile, Batman. Mind if I take it for a drive?
Not a chance, Joker. Now out of my way before I transform and attack.
I'm not getting out of anyone's way.
Transform and attack mode. Get out now, Batman.
Step away from the Batmobile or else we're gonna have big trouble.
I like trouble. Oh no. Nobody throws me around.
Oh no, not again.
Come and get me, Batman. You asked for it.
Batman and his team have no chance.
Who's next? I am, but this time I have a surprise for you. Meet Night Quest, Batman. I'm gonna get you this time.
Two-Face, it's your turn to go against Night Quest, Batman.
No, I think you should go.
Alright, I'm not afraid of him. It's just you and me, Night Quest, Batman.
Thanks for saving me.
No, thanks for saving us, Batman. Hey, do you mind if I take out that new Batmobile of yours? That thing is cool.
Maybe another time. I have to go fight some crime.
Hey guys, welcome to Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be fighting with these Transformers Battle Masters. First we have Bumblebee, Optimus Prime, Megatron, and Barricade. First let's open up Bumblebee, the King of Sting. Okay, let's check out Bumblebee here. Awesome. You press these buttons in the back here, and it makes them punch. And then, if you want to hook it up to this controller here, stick them in, and he's ready to go. Next, let's open up Barricade, the Prince of Punishment. Okay, so here's Barricade. Alright, the last one we're going to open up is Optimus Prime and Megatron. Optimus Prime is the Diesel Destroyer. Megatron is the Calamity of Humanity. Okay, first let's look at Optimus Prime. Alright, the first to battle is Optimus Prime and Megatron. Let's go. Stuck. Oh, I got you.
Oh, that means I'm out?
Mm-hmm. See? Because my head is down. And your head is up.
Yeah.
The champion. Okay, who wants to battle Megatron next? Bumblebee?
Okay. Let's fight.
Oh, I got you.
I'm the champion.
Okay.
this guy's gonna battle next, even though he's... Is he a bad guy?
I don't know.
Do you want to be Megatron? Okay, Megatron versus Barricade. Let's go. I got you. Yeah. Fight. Whoa. 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 Going crazy. Ah. Whoa. Thanks for watching, and be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. We'll see you next time. Bye. Playwheel. Let's start by opening up some mystery minis. Which one is it gonna be? It also comes with this little booklet telling you who you got. Looks like we got Steven. Let's open up another one. This one's cool looking. And looks like we got Emily in the hero section. And we got Edward in the classic section. This is a cool looking Gordon. We got Gordon in the racer section. And we got Henry in the classic section. Looks like we got another Steven. Looks like we got the Diesel from the chillin' section. Cool, Toby. Looks like we got Toby from the racer section. Looks like we got Metallic James. There he is, Diesel 10, in the classic section. Thomas in the classic section. There's Salty in the hero section. We got Dash in the classic section. And we got Victor in the hero section. Look at this silly one of Percy. There's Percy in the Spooky Heroes section. Looks like we got another cool Neon Racers Toby. Looks like we got Classics Bert. Oh, we got another Salty. And another Spooky Heroes Percy. Looks like we got Scruff. Now for the last Minis bag. And looks like we got Paxton from the Chillin' section. Alright, next let's open up this collector's play wheel to put him in. Cool. It even comes with a train. This one's called the Golden Metallic Thomas. It can hold up to 16 minis. What's really cool is the back looks like a railroad track. Okay, let's open this up and try to fit as many as we can inside. And it's got a cool handle, so you can carry it around. Thanks for watching! And if you like this video, be sure to click the like button. Also, don't forget to subscribe. We'll see you guys next time. Bye! Hey guys, and welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be opening up this Thomas and Friends Take and Play Railway set, Rattling Rails. It comes with the Take and Play Thomas. Let's open this set up and check it out. So this is what the finished set looks like. Now I'll show you how it works. You press down on the snake's tail, and Thomas goes into the snake's mouth. Oh dear, I don't know why Sir Topham Hatt had me come here. Hey Mater, where are we? It's a special surprise, buddy. Uh-oh. Did you just see that, Mater? Yeah, that guy got done eaten by a snake. We gotta save him, Mater. This calls for Emergency Car McQueen. Ka-chow. Huh? How'd you do that? It's a secret, Mater. Come on! Whoa, there's snakes all over this place! Whoa, watch out!
Excuse me, Mr. Snake. Can you please let my friend go?
I guess that means no.
Looks like he's doing something.
Oh, he's letting him go. Huh? What? What kind of a snake is this?
This is strange, Mater. I've never seen a snake do this before. Thomas, are you okay?
Why, yes, Lightning. Thank you so much for coming to rescue me. But I have to tell you something.
Yeah, what's that?
It's called the Rattling Rails. It's a new amusement park ride.
Huh? Can I ride it too?
Sure.
No. What did I get myself into? Whoa!
Thanks for watching. And if you like this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up. Also, don't forget to subscribe to our channel. We'll see you guys next time. Bye.
Welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be looking at this Thomas and Friends Roaring Dino Run playset. With this cute Thomas. Okay, first let's load in some bones. Next, let's put Thomas on the platform. Oh dear, this looks like a dangerous mission. But I need to get those fossil bones to the Sodor Museum. Here I go. Now I need to load these fossil bones. Off I go to the Sodor Museum. Here I am at the Sodor Museum. Now let's reattach the bones. Thanks for watching, and if you like this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up. Also, be sure to subscribe. We'll see you guys next time. Bye! Hey guys, welcome to Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be checking out this Tickety-Tock Clockhouse train set. It includes Clockhouse, Tommy, Tallulah, Pufferty, and Track System. Alright, let's open this toy up and check it out. This is all the cool stuff it comes with. It comes with Tallulah and Tommy. And Pufferty the train. Alright, let's build the track set now.
Tommy.
Let's go. All right. Hurry up, Pufferty. We gotta get to the tickety-tock house.
We've made it.
Uh-oh, but it's 12 o'clock.
We better get going.
Here we go.
Whoa!
Let's check out all the other cool features of this house. When you turn the key, the door flies open.
Hello, Tommy!
Huh?
Oh, hello, Tallulah.
Look, the windows can open too. And you can move the clock hands.
Leave a comment below if you know what time this is.
And when you turn this gear, the doors fly open.
Now let's check out the back of the house. The upstairs has a bedroom, and the downstairs has a kitchen. There's even pictures on the wall.
Thanks for watching, and be sure to subscribe and like this video. We'll see you next time. Bye!
Hey everyone, and welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today I'm going to show you the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Shredder with the removable helmet. This comes with Shredder, a sword with two throwing stars, and his removable helmet. Here's the back of the package. The back of the package shows all four turtles, with Shredder in the middle. Here's Shredder out of the package. Let's check him out up close. Shredder has some scarring on his face from being injured. He also has some shoulder armor that's really sharp looking. And most of Shredder's armor consists of spikes, so it makes it really difficult to go after him. He even has it on his shins. Now let's check out what Shredder comes with. Here's his really cool looking helmet. Let's put this on him. He also comes with a really cool sword. He also has two throwing stars.
The turtles are in for a big surprise.
What are you doing here, Shredder?
With one touch of the ooze, I'll become mega-sized Shredder. Now I shall destroy the turtles.
Wow, can we say mega-sized? He's ginormous. Not a problem, I'll take him.
Now where is the fourth turtle, Michelangelo? I don't see him anywhere.
What does Shredder have back here? It looks like some kind of ooze.
Whoa!
Whoa, I feel kind of weird. Whoa, now I feel really weird.
Is that you, Michelangelo?
It sure is. Now get out of here before I get you again and take your vehicle with you.
I'm out of here. Out of my way, turtles. I'll get you next time.
It's mega-sized Mikey. I can only imagine how much pizza he's gonna eat now. Hey everyone, and welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today we'll be checking out a bunch of really cool Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles toys. First, let's check out Robotic Bebop. Here's the back of the package. Shows a bunch of other really cool figures you can collect. Also shows the accessories Robotic Bebop comes with. Looks like he has a mechanical mutant claw, and a laser flamethrower, and a stained steel cutter. Pretty cool. All right, so let's open him up first. And by the way, this is from 1993. That's over 20 years old. This will definitely come in handy in our next Robot Wars. We'll put it in this hand. See if it fits in there. There we go. There we go. That's pretty cool. All right, next let's check out the robotic Rocksteady. And robotic Rocksteady's weapons are laser wrist rifle, Pokem pry bar, and chilling chainsaw sword. Now let's put Rocksteady's weapons on him. Next, let's check out Krang's android body. You can also see Krang right inside there. And this shows a bunch of other cool figures to collect, and then also Krang's body parts. Let's check those out. It looks like there's an attachable cranium claw, dimensional communicator, mutant mobile walker, and android laser blaster. And this one's from 1995. All right, let's open it up. Here's a closer look at Krang and his accessories out of the package. We have his mutant walker and his attachable cranium claw. And the android laser blaster. And the dimensional communicator. And here's Krang with his android body. And the coolest thing about this, Krang can come out. Let's take him out. And let's put him in here. Next, let's check out the Mutations Quad Rotor. This also includes an exclusive Cloud Cruise and Leo. Here's everything out of the package. First, let's check out the exclusive Leo. And he also comes with two swords. Here's the quad rotor. This can be a motorcycle. We can also turn it into a flying machine. We
also pull the back wheel back, and it opens up.
This is awesome, man! It's time to hit the ground! Look who we have here! It's Leo, and he's all by himself!
After him, now! Sorry I can't stick around, but I gotta mutate out of here. See you later, dudes! I love my new quad rotor. This thing is awesome!
Hey guys, welcome to Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be unboxing these battle shell turtles. The first one we're going to open up is Battle Shell Leonardo. His shell pops open for storage. Here's the back of the box. It shows you all the different turtles. And then to get his shell open, just opens up like that. And now all these weapons can fit inside. And his weapons can fit in his hands too. And check out his legs. The next one we're going to open up is Battle Shell Raphael. Okay, let's take a look at this Raphael. He looks even more angry than Leonardo did. He's got on his red bandana. And his shell is even a different color. It's a little darker green. He also has a crack right here. And down here, he's got a dark brown wrap around his feet. His legs can also swivel around like that. Let's check out all the cool weapons he comes with. These can fit back here. And these just fit right in here. Now let's give him his weapons so he can hold them. Let's see, which weapon should we choose? This one? Maybe?
Next, let's open up Michelangelo. So here's Michelangelo, and he doesn't have as many scratches and stuff on his shell, I noticed, too. He's got his orange bandana on. And here's his shell. He's got two places for his nunchucks to go. Okay, so now we have his nunchucks in. Let's look at the rest of him. His legs can also swivel around. He's got dark brown leg wrappings. Let's see inside his shell now. He's got all these cool weapons to go inside here. He's got this cool weapon. And he can put some weapons in his hand too. Let's see, I'll put a nunchuck over here. Put this other weapon in his other hand here. Now we can do split kick. And the last one we're gonna do is Donatello. I forgot to mention this, but all the turtles can move their heads. He's got his purple bandana on. And his bow staff can fit back here. Now let's open up his shell. Look at this weapon. Kind of looks like Michelangelo's nunchucks, only it has three instead of two. And you just fold it up like this when you want to put it in here. Put his bow staff in his hand here. Now he's ready for battle. With all these weapons, I think they're ready to go fight Shredder.
Scoop, get him, guys.
Did someone say pizza?
Let's go, you guys.
Shredder's in for some trouble. Thanks for watching, and be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. We'll see you next time. Bye.
Hey everyone, and welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today I'm going to show you some really cool Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. I'll be showing you all four turtles, including Leonardo, Raphael, Donatello, and Michelangelo. Here's the back of the package. This shows all four turtles and which weapons they come with. Here's all the turtles out of the package. First, let's take a look at Raphael. This Raphael is really big and strong looking. He has his red bandana and his two weapons, which are called Sais. Next, let's take a look at Leonardo. Leonardo comes with his blue bandana and some really cool body armor. He also has his two swords. Let's take those out. Now he has his swords. He can also bend at the knees. Next, let's check out Donatello. Donatello has a purple bandana and a retractable bow staff. He also has a computer pack on his back here that he's constructed. And this one doesn't bend at the knees. Lastly, we have Michelangelo. Michelangelo comes with his orange bandana, a chain, and his nunchucks. Now that we've opened up all the turtles, let us know which one's your favorite. Also, make sure to stick around for a fun story that'll include the turtles we just opened up.
Why is there a big barrel of slime in the road? I'm gonna go check it out. Let's see what's in here. Green ooze. Smells kinda good. Hey, you guys, check out this green ooze.
I'll check it out.
Smells good.
Whoa! Not only smells good, but this stuff tastes delicious. Whoa!
I want to try some too.
Wow, that is good stuff.
You guys, I don't know if it's such a good idea to get into ooze that you find in the middle of the road. It's fine with me, Donnie. We'll just have it all to ourselves then.
Oh, fine. I can't believe I'm giving in to peer pressure like this.
Wow, that really is good.
I don't know about you guys, but I'm feeling a little bit oozy.
Me too.
What just happened? What's happened to us? We're like 30 feet tall now. It's that ooze we got into.
This has to be one of the coolest things that's ever happened to me.
Cowabunga, dudes!
Who wants to practice battle with me?
I will.
Do you want to practice battle with me, dude?
Sure thing.
We're gonna stop practice battling now because we're like 30 feet tall. Now it's time for us to go find the shredder.
Hey guys, welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today we're gonna be opening up this Tom and Jerry Tricky Trap House. So here's everything that comes in this set. Here's Tom. And here's Jerry with a piece of cheese. All right, let's set up this house.
Thank you.
Thanks for watching, and if you like this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up. Also, don't forget to subscribe. We'll see you guys next time. Bye! Hey guys, welcome to Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be looking at this Toy Story 2 Deluxe playset. Okay, let's start building the barn now. Check out our new home, everybody! The toy barn!
I don't know about this, Woody. What about Andy?
Yeah, Woody. What about Andy?
Guys, Andy doesn't need us anymore. We're toys.
Come on. Let's go to the toy barn.
Alright.
I don't know about this, guys.
Hello, Woody. The coast is clear.
Thanks for guarding the place, guys. Okay, let's go in. Wow, look at this place, guys.
I'm gonna ride on the escalator. Wow, this is great up here. Look at all these toys. Oh, and what does this do?
Oh, I wouldn't touch that if I were you. Some people just never learn.
Hand over all of your toys.
Stop right there, Zerg. You are not taking over this toy barn, Zerg.
There's nothing you can do to stop me.
Take that, Zerg.
Wow, thanks, Buzz.
Yeah, thanks.
Thanks for watching, and please subscribe.
Hey guys, welcome to Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be unboxing this Buzz vehicle playset. It comes with a Buzz Lightyear. Comes with this cool motorcycle. It comes with this helicopter. What's cool is that you can put the missiles on the helicopter. Fits in like this. And Buzz Lightyear can fit on this too. Then there's this cool tank.
Oh, all these move around too. Also a hatch that Buzz Lightyear can go in.
Come on, Ben. Zurg is trying to take over Pizza Planet again. Let's go. Let's go, men. Zurg, surrender. We'll have to use force. Never! I will take over this pizza planet, and there's nothing you can do to stop me.
Oh.
It's a miracle. We're all okay. Alright, men. Let's go home. Hey, wait for me, guys.
Thanks for watching, and please subscribe.
Hey guys, welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be opening up this Rocket Command Center. We're also going to be opening up this Zurg talking action figure. First, let's open up Zurg. Blaster is really big. You can see the details of the dial right here, but it doesn't move. But it still looks really cool. It has this tube that goes around his back, and you can press this, and it looks like he's firing these little balls. His arms can move, and he can even point. And he has 14 different phrases he can say. And he can roll around on these wheels, so it just looks like he's gliding around. We're also. Hey guys, welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today we're gonna be opening up this Happy Dance Snoopy. We also have this remote control flying ace. Look at how cute Snoopy is. He's really soft and fuzzy too. Okay, let's see him dance. Let's see what happens when you touch his nose.
Whack, whack, whack.
Next, let's open up this remote control flying ace. So here it is, the flying ace. Here's the remote control. It has Woodstock right up there. And it looks like his house too. And here's Snoopy's house, or the flying ace. You can see a design of Woodstock right there. And on the other side as well. And look at how happy Snoopy looks. All right, let's try this out. This goes forward. He can also spin around. And if you like this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up. Also, don't forget to subscribe. We'll see you guys next time. Bye! Hey guys, welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be opening up this superhero headquarters. Okay, let's start assembling.
The superhero alarm to the command center.
Looks like Dr. Doom is up to no good again.
Let's hero up. I'll find him on my jet board and report back.
Wait till the superhero squad sees my new pet.
Ha ha ha.
What are you doing, Dr. Doom?
I was hoping you'd see my signal. Now we've got you.
What? What is that thing? Ah, he's got me!
Superhero Squad, I need your help!
Let's go look for Iron Man. He's been gone a long time.
Yeah, let's go get him.
Let's see, his signal's somewhere around here. Whoa! What is that thing? Don't worry, guys. I'll get him with the missile launcher.
I'll get you next time, Superhero Squad.
Thanks, guys.
Let's go.
Thanks for watching, and be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. We'll see you guys next time. Bye! Hey guys, and welcome to Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be opening up this Trash Pack Sewer Combo. Stuff it comes with. Comes with a truck. Five tubes. And these two trashies. Let's open up the tube and see what's inside. Look at this gross looking trashy. Now that we saw the trashies, let's look at the sewer truck. Look at that rat. And there's toilet paper. Gross. There's a lot going on in this truck, a lot of details. And on top, you can see this valve that screws off. And it extends. And there he is. And trashies can also fit inside the cab, too.
Well, looks like another sewer pipe broke. Better clean up this mess. Another job well done.
And when you're done, you can store them in these tubes. Be sure to leave a comment below and tell me which trashy you thought was the grossest. I'll see you next time. Bye! Hey guys, welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be opening up these uglies from the Uglies Pet Shop. Alright, let's open these up and check them out. Got this collector's guide so we can find out which ones we got. This is the first one we got. His name is Funky Frog. He's a common and he's in the slimiest category. And the next one that we got is Stenchy French Bulldog. And this one is a rare and he's in the smelliest category. Looks like he's trying to get that ball. This is the next one we got. His name is Cheesy Chinchilla. He's a common, and he's in the hairiest category. The next one we got, his name is Old English Sheepdog, and he's in the slimiest category. Look at his long tongue. Here's the next one that we got, his name is Shocker Spaniel. He's a common, and he's in the smelliest category. Here's another one that we got. His name is Burnt Sausage Dog. He's a common, and he's in the grossest category. Okay, now let's open up the surprise bags. And here's who we got. His name is the Not So Great Dane. And he's an ultra rare. And he's in the stickiest category. Kind of sticks to your fingers. Let's open up the next one. Here's who we got. His name is Maggoty Mastiff. He's in the sticky category and he's an ultra rare. So he's sticky too. Thank you. so you can build a stack of gross homes for your ugly pet to live in. So this is what comes in this set. This one's called Gross Goldfish. He's in the Gross Home section. And he comes with his own little gross home. When you press down on his home, it makes weird noises. Next, we're going to open up these Ugly's pet containers. This one is Clawful Crab, and he's a common in the grossest section. And this one is Turtle. He's a common and he's in the slimiest section. Let's open up this next container. Looks like we got Cheesy Chinchilla again. He's a common. And we got Old English Sheepdog. And he's rare. And this is the last container. Got a sticky one. Looks like we got Stenchy French Bulldog, and he's common. And Pugly. He's an ultra rare, and he's sticky. Thanks for watching, and be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. We'll see you next time. Bye! Hey guys, welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be opening up more Ugly's Pet Shop. First, we're going to open up this mystery container. It has two ugly pets inside. This one is Pooh Poodle. She's in the slimiest section, and she's a common. The next one we got is Poopy Sharpoo. And he's a common too. Let's open up this one now. We got another Poopy Sharpoo. But this one's white. And he's a common and in the hairiest section. The next one we got is Stuffed Staffy. And he's a common too. So it looks like we got all commons this time. And he's in the smelliest section. Now we're going to open up one of the Ugly's gross homes. Let's look at Spittin' Kitten and her gross home. Looks like she has some yarn stuck to her tongue. Let's put her inside her gross home and see what gross sounds it makes. Next, we're going to open up this exclusive Cracker Parrot gross home. And here's the Cracker Parrot. Let's put him in his gross home. Next, we're going to open up the Ugly's Pet Store. And we got Manic Monkey. And this is his gross home. You can put the cover on top. Okay, let's build onto our Ugly's Pet Store now. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. We'll see you guys next time. Bye! Hey guys, welcome back to Just for Fun 290.